crack down on theft and smash and grab type robberies this holiday season have resorted to deploying coiled wire and other protective measures to deter would-be criminals. At the Grove Shopping Center in Los Angeles, whose Nordstrom store was targeted around Thanksgiving, yellow coiled wire akin to something you would see guarding a prison has been erected outside. According to News Nation Now, if somebody's running, trying to get through something quickly, they are going to have to navigate it and get tangled up. Josh Nielsen, the vice president of Adamson Police Products, told the media outlet this week. In mid-November, the National Retail Foundation Industry Group said organized retail crime now costs retailers an average of $700,000 per $1 billion in sales. And three-fourths of retailers saw an increase in org in 2020, according to NRF's 2020 Organized Retail Crime Survey. The report listed the top 10 cities most affected by organized retail crime as Los Angeles, Chicago, Miami, New York, San Francisco, Baltimore, Atlanta, Washington, D.C., Philadelphia, and Sacramento. In that order, the NRF report found that half of retailers are allocating additional technology resources to deter theft, the group added, while another 50% are allocating capital to specific loss prevention equipment. Elsewhere in California, in San Francisco, officials announced new traffic patterns near high-end retailers in a bid to make it harder for thieves to park, commit crimes, and race away. NBC News reports, "We will do what we need to put an end to this madness," San Francisco Police Chief William Scott was quoted as telling the media. After a Nordstrom store was looted outside of San Francisco in Walnut Creek on November 20th, officials there reportedly closed the street. "If it means that we are going to detour roads, if it means we're going to have more police on the street and more security around, whatever it is, every option is on the table." Walnut Creek Mayor Kevin Wilk told NBC Bay Area. The San Francisco Police Department also announced in early December that newly implemented crime prevention strategies and beefed up deployments of police resources in the wake of organized gang robberies in and around Union Square on November 19th have resulted in significant reductions in retail and holiday-related crime. The police tactics being used in the shopping area, which the department says includes officer deployments that will run 24/7 until further notice and partial or full street closures, if needed, has resulted in only 12 theft incidents between November 20th to December 6th, compared to 67 in the preceding 16-day period, data shows. At a Safeway supermarket in San Francisco, automatic gates reportedly have been installed to block potential thieves from quickly fleeing the store with shopping carts of goods.